Hello, good evening. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. What I'm going to do is to give you an idea how the generator system can be integrated or software integrated to the building management system. Now, let me play you the video. This is the actual video, footage I took when we are doing the commissioning or configuring the communication board for this generator set. Now what I have here is the battery charger. Now as a BMS engineer, you have to take also some information from this battery charger for the generator battery. Okay. Now I'm showing you these are our generator, and this one is the controller, generator control panel. Now the communication board will be installed inside this panel, and it needs to be configured so that it will communicate with the main generator annunciator panel inside the BMS room. Okay, these are the engineers of Cummins who are doing the actual configuration of their supplied lawn communication board. Now actually this communication board are communicating through the local operating network protocol or the lawn protocol. Now what I did here is I asked the supplier to configure the four generators that I will be able to display the necessary information from the generator set to the main generator annunciator panel. So you will see there if the generator is an automatic. So what is the voltage of the battery? What are the voltage supplied by the generator and other information? Now, as you can see, I will be doing also the IFC explanation of the generator system. It will be in my upcoming video. But today, what I'm showing you is the actual configuration of the communication board. Okay, let me continue with the video. Okay, so they are bringing their own laptop to configure the communication board. So these two are the communication board. Okay. And the communication panel or the communication board also to be installed in the main annunciator panel. Actually, in this software integration, I was not able to connect directly my cable inside this control generator panel because they don't allow us to connect any cable from their panel. So the BMS acquiring of the points from this system is through software integration only. Okay, so this is how a typical generator communication module configuration by the supplier. These generators are Cummins, and these are the one supplying power to our emergency load. Okay, now let me continue. Okay, so that's it. That is a very short video clip for generator communication board configuration by the supplier. So as I said, in my next video, I will show you the IFC drawing for a generator set showing all the points that needs to be integrated to building management system. Once again, thank you very much for watching this short video clip. And if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click also the notification bell. And you can always leave a comment so we can discuss whatever question you have in your mind. Again, I want to say God bless us all and bye for now.